Hi, it's Jesse Clegg. I'm here for the Camp Rock 2 and having a great time.
I'm from Port Elizabeth, coming to Cape Town. I was very excited.
I definitely will enjoy it today, yeah. I'll probably have to get dragged off stage.
What I love about Camp Rock is the way they put the singing and the dancing mixed in one. I've been doing the basic dance moves with the kids and the adults today. The vibe has been fantastic. We watched the dance video and then we broke down the dance steps. But that'll mean you're moving me. But if you can jump like David Lee Roth or pump your fist like you're Bruce the Boss, if you got heart and soul, you can rock and roll.
Right now, they're busy seeing who will get you the top three.
Very nervous, extremely nervous. Drum it, slide across and run it. The stage is your home if you learn how to own it like the greats did. There's no way
that you can fake it. You've got to feel the Double HP and Jesse Clegg's performances, they were both awesome. Even blue sweatshoes and making mistakes, but that won't matter if you can't swag like gold.
Today we've had starting off with his auditions, then we gave workshops, then we had a dance demonstration, we've now got the B-boys.
Very, very nervous contestants who are sitting in the back and they're about to come on and entertain you. If you can't scream like Axl Rose or sing like Christina show after show, if you've got heart and soul, you can rock and roll. A big final jam. Congratulations to Danielle.